Ja. Dann. Loyalty?
Helios,
Me now,
draw
right?
sign.
Okay. If everyone's drawn their loyalty, I'll draw mine. Done.
Baltar. President Ellen.
Oh yeah, I will draw one Kurum.
Ellen, how about you give Baltar a consolidate and then exo him to steal your OPG and play a consolidate. That's a good idea, I think. Please, please, please bore or gore me.
So have you drawn your starting cards?
Yeah, loyalty starting cards from
okay.
Already.
I'm gonna draw mine.
And a tactic.
Well, the only ally you can need is Margaret, so you should probably need Margaret.
I will draw mine.
Unless you want to get more cards, which I might do in your position.
Can we start the game?
Yep.
Yes, go ahead.
Alright.
Yep, it's recording.
Okay, I am the President Ellen Tai, Risberg,
yeah.
Finland.
Yeah.
Let me see those allies.
We're all lined up, ready and waiting.
What do you think? I want to meet Racetrack.
Well, that's the human.
That's fine.
Too.
Alright. I will go weapons.
It's either meet Racetrack or meet a human.
I will go there.
Okay.
Clip it. Come on.
Bad. Get a trauma, might.
Don't die.
Draw one.
I will draw. Oh.
Six.
Don't die.
Put a gun to the head.
Still alive.
Click.
Take a discard random skill card.
Ah, yeah. I will discard random. Play one.
I hope you don't get a jump prep this turn.
That won't matter because Hero can't meet Adama, and it's like unlikely we get two non-jump reps.
You probably wouldn't want two non-jump reps.
Okay.
We've had seven non-jump reps. That's before, a good point. Even if we do happen to get it, that's nothing to be happy
nothing
about.
Nothing to be excited about. The millions do it anyways. Shit, we want to meet.
I must place the trauma.
Yeah.
And my trauma is this one.
Alright. And your action now? Maybe just to consolidate? It's probably not worth it to use weapons control.
I must do this one.
Sounds good.
That's good.
And I will draw one Kurum.
You draw
the rest
two Kurum.
One of the two you keep.
And if we were using
the other one, you either play or you discard. You make your decision whether you play or discard before you show it on the board.
Yes.
I'm pretty happy we're not using Abomination Billy right now.
And you have to play one of the two that you just drew.
Mm-hmm. Yes, or yeah. You can discard it. You don't have to play it. You can discard it as well.
Okay.
Uri Spirgo knows how this works.
Yes, yes. I will play this one.
Okay.
I will play 6. Probation.
And, yeah. And
how about
who did you play?
Yes, Admiral is good choice.
Mm-hmm. Probation. Okay. And now your crisis.
When you are thinking about putting cards into the
skill deck, and I put them to one side.
Down
yep.
Next to the skill deck. Yeah.
Yep. I know.
Yep. And crisis.
Yeah. That's how we do it.
See what we get. Right. Hera rescued. Okay.
By the way, I put a support to people.
You have it?
Yep.
Okay, then do the top, obviously.
Yes, we are going to top. I have 3 cards. I can take some. Also.
Right. So right now I'm human because if I'm a Cylon, I will not be doing support of people.
Yes,
I
know.
My OPG on this check, meaning that it would be -2 morale. You would all waste your skill cards and Baltar would get my OPG.
You don't have to elaborate.
I do have to elaborate, but sometimes people don't understand the obvious conclusion to make.
That's true, also, if
we have a Cylon, he would say, oh, but I'm not really sure.
Wait, before the support deal goes off, does anybody have an IC? Investigate committee?
You can also play IC after the support of people.
I know, but I'm not going to draw leadership unless there's an IC. I'm going to stay out of this if there's no IC. So there's no IC, I'm just going
to
draw a tactic.
I want you to play take positive cards and help with the skill check, maybe.
I'm not going to be doing that because if a tactic spike comes up, I'd rather it not be at me. If there's no IC, I'm not playing into the
if
skill check.
If you're
a
cat, you need
XOs. Type
yeah, that's true. I guess you want XOs, cat. You want greens.
I don't really want XOs. It's not going to be what I'm going to be doing on my turn. I just...
Elen Tide will draw one.
Anyways, I'm going to draw 2 tactics.
If you draw XO, the result is you can XO somebody, somebody else can XO you. We get 4 actions instead of 2.
Doesn't work that way, typically. I won't be XOing someone on my turn. And I'll probably have an XO by the time I will want to XO someone.
Anybody else interrupts? Nobody?
Well, I can... I see this if
I would
want.
Say do so.
Okay.
Alright.
Right, so I see. So my probation didn't kick off, so.
Yeah. Alright. That seems good. Wow, okay. I'm going to go ahead.
Okay, Hilo, question. If you were pretty much going to solo this yourself, maybe we hadn't needed the IC.
Well, you might still need a bit more. You might still need a bit, so it's only at 11. You want more, and that's all you look for.
Yeah, we want more, of course.
So I'm going to go ahead and pass
as well.
Otherwise, you're up.
Played all that.
Yeah. No, this is fine. This was generous of him. Baltar,
you're up. Nice.
Done.
Galen, I think.
Right, I'm going to pass. Ellen.
Oh, Ellen.
Of that destiny.
One.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, destiny. So it's 12 right now, right?
Yeah.
5. I must play something.
You want at least 2 points more. You want to keep at least 4 over for Destiny. That's usually what Destiny is.
Best and build new comes
out. I think... Okay, I will play this one. What do you think? Is this enough?
Oh yes, definitely. This is 5 over.
Yeah, you'll be fine. And I'm sure someone has a declare by now, so that's effectively 7 over. Just let it go.
Yeah, it's done.
We've got actually 6 over already. Oh well, whatever.
Yeah, just let it slide. Oh god.
Yeah.
Okay. Add another one. Add another card.
Perhaps.
Hero. Oh frack! I must play something.
Perhaps put your treachery in, depending on what it is, of course.
Mm-hmm. Give yourself some mutiny. You can always use that. Actually, there's no real treachery she can put in that's at all good.
Well, I don't want to play my treachery.
Well, you have to play something or take a mutiny.
Well, if it's a three or if it's any three treachery or a five treachery, she's better off saving it or discarding it, so she shouldn't play that into here. Okay. That's done. Raiders move, jump prep goes off, and we pass. It is now your turn, hero. Draw your cards and flip a crisis. Oh god, that's not good. Oh, so the Raiders, five Raiders move up then.
I'll do it.
Treachery, okay.
I just wait until the board's cleared, then I'll light the crisis thing.
You can do the crisis. Oh, jump run.
Uh-huh. Okay, so maybe we just do the discard, President?
Wait a minute, I must check.
You only have two skill cards left.
Yes, I know.
And one of them is a treachery, so the discard would be the correct move.
Well, she might gain mutiny, which would be nice.
No, she will not, because if she had a zero treachery, she would have played it in instead of the other card.
Probably, yeah.
Right. In that case, we will choose the bottom. Okay. I will discard two.
I'll discard three.
Yeah, oh my god.
And an evasive.
I would have kept the exploit weakness, but that's just me. I'm a bad person.
Stat plans 3, 2, 1, roll it.
Maybe. I will not.
That's fine.
Yeah.
So, unfortunately, we have two jump preps. There's not two no jump preps, so I won't be meeting a Dama. What a shame. I'll draw my cards. It's so tragic.
Remember, human fleet, Ellen has nothing. No cards.
Okay. How do I go about this?
Batteries. I mean,
I rather launch scout at the moment. Also, I don't have anything that will guarantee it, not okay, as high as I want.
And launch scout is probably better.
Yeah, I'll go to space, cag to the back, and launch a scout. Seems fine. Yeah. I will not meet an ally. I will get out. I probably will be weaving in and out. Because, well, will I stay in space? Probably not, to be honest. So I'll move into the Mark II and leave the Assault Raptor out for the whoever does that. Because I won't be able to just sit at the back. And then I'm going to cag this. Maybe it's better to cag out the Assault Raptor. What do you think, Water?
Yes.
Yes, cag out the Assault Raptor, because it's likely that we will be jumping before...
Yeah. And then I have to make a decision, so I will play this launch scout, and... This is kind of cute, so I'll play a launch scout with a launch scout to make it go off, and I'll get a destination.
Actually relatively wasteful. Like, and we could have exoed you to launch another scout later on and cash.
I rather launch guaranteed scouts. I don't know what it is, but recently I've just been breaking left and right. Logic has nothing to do with it.
You could have used a different card instead of a launch scout.
I didn't have a different card that was cost effective.
Fair enough.
Flipping. Consult the hybrid. The current player draws a mutiny card, draws two blah blah blah. Sounds like a tank to me.
Yeah. Like, in this pass effect is arguably worse than the fail effect.
Starting off the skill check, add destiny. I assume no interrupts.
There's very little point in doing that thing.
So let's go ahead and start off. Baltar, do you want to do anything for this?
No. Pass.
Galen.
Pass.
Ellen.
Pass.
Hilo.
Pass.
Do I want to add something for funsies? No. Honestly, there's no point. I'll just pass. Flip. Bait, of course. And Calc. Okay. So that both gets wasted. And now we add two treachery cards to the thing and lose a food. All good. We do get a jump prep, though.
Jump prep.
Trolltar.
Top of destination, right?
I did not. I bottom the destination.
Well, are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Go check the log.
Okay, he bottomed.
Boop draws a destination card. Boop bottoms a destination card.
Something top.
Okay. Oh. Probably the treachery that we put on top of the deck.
Yeah, I accidentally had to put one back. I had to undo. I misclicked. That's probably it.
Still no allies to me, Trolltar, so maybe just steal an OPG. I think Galen.
How about Ellen?
Clearly,
clearly I'm a human, but Ellen might be a Cylon, and she might be thinking about taking the Admiral seat.
Yeah, that's fine. She could FTL with the Admiral seat, which would be nice for her.
Yeah.
That is a very real possibility.
You can take it. You can take it.
All right, Medal of Distinction. Wow, we've just been... I'm worried about the drought of no jump reps. That's surely coming.
You should do the top. We can escort civilians and...
Yes. Top. It's a no-brainer.
Keg, you place the civilians. Put them in.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that. How about here, and I'll put the other one in the other sector. Damn it.
Maybe the bottom.
What me?
Here. Yeah, it's all fine. And roll the base star shot.
Where are the civilians? All the civilians are gone. I'm going.
Yes, they are.
Huh?
Only.
Okay, I don't know what happened there. Alright, grabbing another one.
Okay.
Yeah. Much better.
They're on strike, anyways.
We
get their shot.
First or Raider still move. Yeah, based our shots.
Oh. Seems good. Galen, your turn. Maybe just do command, since you don't have a good ally to meet. You can escort two civs. Or move escort one and move the assault raptor to the back.
I'm definitely going to eggshell.
Maybe the cat.
Well, you should move to command if you're definitely going to eggshell, because that's the best location for you. Oh, you're going to repair something. Okay, never mind.
Actually, I'm clearly human, and I know that Ellen has made it good, because it's an easy way for Ellen to gain 3 cards.
No, that's dumb, because what if she just has 2 red, 1 blue? That's not a good idea, Wouter.
By the way, how come she has 3 Swarm of Tokens left? Oh yeah, she drew one.
Yes.
Don't meet William. We can meet him next cycle, Wouter.
I'll
please.
Explain.
Just let her draw the 3
You don't
green.
Have to talk. I've already made my decision. I'll just explain the decision.
She you don't have to explain shit. Just flip the ally. I'm going to flip it for you.
She's got
okay.
4 trauma tokens.
It's good. All right, you're fine.
She had 4 trauma tokens. So
she had 3 when she placed it at the time.
No, she had 4 because she met an ally that gained her a trauma. So she had
but she placed it before she gained... Actually, no, never mind.
She had 4 trauma tokens. She had a choice.
Yeah, she drew before she placed it. So she had 4.
She was going to get 1 crisis on her turn to get a jump
prep.
One on Elo to get a jump prep. So there's always no other way than that we got a jump rep, so she could be sure that she would get to keep it.
Okay. Anyways, new ally.
Also, you already know I'm human because I did support the people.
It doesn't matter that you're human, it's just an unnecessary risk.
It wasn't a risk, it's a bigger risk that Ellen is a Cylon.
What, she draws 3 green? I'd rather draw 3 green than lose a jump rep.
What did Ellen do that makes her suspect?
She hasn't done anything yet, which so I cannot be certain, and that's enough.
That's enough. I just, no matter what, you risk losing a jump prep, and I just think that's incorrect, just so you could have 3 green cards. It's selfish play, it's not optimal play. Anyone else could have drawn those 3 cards, but you wanted them, so that's what happened. Anyways, your action now.
I'm going to exile, but whom should I exile?
Someone to command, probably. Probably Trolltar.
Maybe the cat.
Unless you're worried that Trolltar is going to steal your OPG.
I cannot exile Hilo. I can So it's Ellen, which is an exo, which is not that desirable.
Yeah, maybe the cat.
Just exo troll target
so
to activation.
So it's Baltar or it's Chief.
Oh, cat, you mean.
Yeah, that's what I meant. If I exo cat, she can escort move to the back.
Actually, if I'm going to be honest, I could probably take care of everything with an exo. Yeah. Wink, yeah. Wink. Nudge, nudge. So
oh,
it's just a matter. It's just a matter if you trust me or not.
Well, I'm considering because if we trust Baltar enough, he could go to command, mm-hmm. and he could escort.
I can clean up the entire board and do everything you need if you give me an XO.
You don't know.
To be honest,
you don't know about the Baltar.
But again, think about it, Water. If I'm going to reveal, don't you think it'll be using my ability to fuck up an FTL prep as opposed to just randomly revealing on an XO? Like, no.
Only thing he has done is he stole my miracle token.
It's favorable to XO Baltar because then he stands on the command location and he'll be there for quite a while yet, which means that other people could also exile him on command to do efficient actions.
Well, okay, it's your call, but
again,
do it,
we've got
do it on your cat or Baltar.
Baltar, do you mind using command?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Baltar, go ahead. I would say escort the bottom two, or you could move the assault rep. No, escort the bottom two. Yeah, definitely. Escort the bottom two, because now right now we can escort those easily,
right,
and we might auto jump anyway before the raiders move to the back. It's likely that we auto jump, so yeah, this is much better. My Christ,
that's good. Good Baltar, good.
Oh boy.
Ouch.
Well, we're going to pass this thing, no worries. But I mean, it's pretty ironic.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, since it's my life, I'm going to jewelry rig this.
No, no, you're not. I've got plenty of skill cards, I'll help you out. There's no need to make this reckless.
Remember, Elentai has no cards.
You're not making it reckless just because you have the cards. You're doing it if there's no other choice but to do it to save the check.
Okay, I'll make blue positive.
We don't need that either. Again, you do that as a last resort. This is not going to be that close. Ellen, you're up first.
Pass.
Hero.
One high.
At Destiny.
I think you should look at it, Alan.
Alright. By the way, Destiny, where's Destiny?
Yeah, I'll pin Destiny.
Alright, if Hilo's done, I'll pass.
No, Ellen, wait. Ellen, I want
wait a minute. Yeah.
I want you to look at that card. Because that way I can be certain about what he does, and if he's not being good, then we can still execute him on Ellen's turn before we auto jump. So, Ellen, you should take that card into hand, then put it in the check.
No, we can't execute him in my...
Yes, we can execute him. We can use airlock. He will be dead.
No, because he has not come here.
You can use airlock to kill him. It's possible.
We can kill him while stranded. We cannot break him while stranded.
Okay.
So, Risbergo, would you mind looking at that card?
In that case, I never knew that one. Okay, I will check this one.
Take it to hand, put it in the check.
I said one high.
One high, right?
Yep,
correct. He said that.
One high.
There's no way heals a Cylon, but yeah, that's still reasonable to check. I would have saved that for honestly post sleeper because he's already proven his loyalty beyond a shadow of a doubt.
How?
He played 12 into a skill check. He would never have done that. He had no reason to do that. He just did that regardless of what anyone else told him. No one was bullying him. No one was pressuring him. He just put it out there because he had the cards.
I guess it was very human.
And I will put this onto the skill check.
Okay.
All right.
Is he always shy? Or yes or no?
I will move this to the skill check. Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Richbergo, do you think he always a shy one?
I don't think so. I don't think so. Okay. But I am not sure.
Probation is now gone. Could have been used.
You didn't sound confident.
Yeah.
It's fine. With that done, I'm up. I'm going to pass. Baltar.
I'd like you to help, Akar, if you could.
You seem so confident. I'll leave it to you. Yeah, you certainly have the green for it.
I didn't need you to do one high, but okay. This definitely didn't need you to do two high. But...
you're probably putting one in and finish here. Baltar wouldn't spike it because he doesn't want to go to sick bay.
No, I've got to put in three cards. And
oh,
you've
got to put in three? Let me check.
Which is why I wanted you to do one low, but I won't be using my OPG.
Okay.
I mean, when I ask for something, I have considered it.
Four, go to sickbay, four tactics, seven personal vices.
Negative six,
yeah.
See, I'm always happy when I don't play into these things, because there's a spike here, isn't there?
No, there's two treachery.
Oh, spikes. Sorry, the tactics is positive, never mind.
Oh,
all right,
luckily I need high, because it's negative six.
Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 16, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Resolve the negative
luckily
effects.
Luckily, I did it high. Look at that.
Yeah, okay, but
what were you thinking? You put in three.
Let me count just to put this to rest. Assuming you put in high, that's the four. So if we ignore the four, then we still have 5, 9, 10, 12 minus seven. It's five. True. You're four. Well, if you played in low, it would have still been fine. You didn't have to play in high.
What is the total?
The total is with Iron Will 12 minus 7, it's 5. If you played in a low, it would have been okay.
It's 6 total, actually.
6 with Iron Will, right?
Yes. But 6 is also the necessary amount.
Oh. So.
Anyway, I'm off the sick bay. I'll draw a treachery in order. Elite treachery.
But trust me, if I had put in low, it would not fail.
I doubt it.
You all. In order, people, Cat. Don't do that again, Cancer.
What?
You didn't. You drew your treachery card out of.
Look at the log.
Yes.
Player. You just told me to draw one. I hadn't drawn until now.
Okay. When we take treachery cards at the same time, we lose a card from the game.
I didn't draw treachery in the same time. I waited for you to tell me to draw it.
I was talking in order.
You said cat, so I drew a treachery.
Whatever.
Listen, look at it. Robo drew his. Oh, Robo drew before me. And Hilo was supposed to draw before me. You already drew yours.
Oh, it was Robo who did it out of order.
What are you yelling at me for?
Sorry, I just kind of assume it's probably him.
Anyways, three raiders spawn.
Out of the order, but that's okay.
Done. And it passes, so we don't have to worry about that. It's not reckless, so we don't have to worry about that. Water gets a mutiny, thank God. And yes, I'm very glad about it. Ellen, you're up.
Why? I'm clearly human.
It's not the point.
My God.
Yeah, it's your OCD, I guess.
Hey, don't say that. That's rude. Don't be a dick, Robo.
Ellen.
Let me see.
Ellen.
Yes.
There's a difference between begrudging and insulting. I try to walk the line.
Could you perhaps exhale me? Oh, by the way, I need to discard a card.
Well, you say perhaps, but Ellen basically has the ability to guarantee an XO. So, wait, Ellen, do you want to move somewhere first? Clearly, it's kind of your shtick.
Clearly, yes. I'm a human, so...
Well, I can XO, yes, but I must check something.
How about me, Baltar?
If I made something, I can give my card for other people and...
One second, go back.
Well, can you prevent this policy in EXO? That would be even nicer, obviously.
I'm sorry, that's not... I can't do that.
Oh, well.
And who do I want to meet? Maybe the Baltar. He's the only one I can meet.
There's no Baltar. Oh, the ad. Perfect. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I want to meet Kultar. Hello! And I will give you one card.
Ellen Tai, she can fly.
I will give you this one. You are player number 4.
Uh-huh.
Done.
Okay.
I will draw 2 cards, and I will draw 1 yellow, 1... yeah, 1 yellow, 1 green.
Wunderbar.
And... Well, I can exo, but...
You should exo Galen so we can save on a crisis, so he'll go FTL and it's only one pop if we fail it.
Where is Galen? Ah, okay. Sickbay.
Isn't Mike playing in this game?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, why'd you type hi? Just hi? What does it mean? Wouter, you'll FTL, right? That seems correct, doesn't it?
I'm considering that that's the best option, yeah?
I mean,
I'm looking at alternatives, but I think FTL is probably the best.
FTL.
Yeah. FTL is good, yeah. I will do it.
Uh-huh. Okay, Wouter, you're up. Fly, you fool. I'm new. I just like to
watch. Invited a newbie. Why did you invite a newbie?
It's Mike.
Mike.
He's trolling us.
Yeah.
Oh.
Definitely not.
Okay, Chief. Do your stuff.
I think
Batman, ship out.
Good plans. Three.
No, it's not worth it.
Two. Actually, it is worth it. Every pop that we keep means that we can FTL more, which means it is a shorter game.
Fair enough. Only because it's a 3. Oh, look at that.
Okay. Yeah, the other Mike is a newbie. It's not our Mike.
Mike, oh my god, it's a silent. Does he have all our modules? Because I hope he doesn't fuck our shit up.
Chump.
Oh well. Anyways, Hilo. Let's see if everything you did up until now was an elaborate ruse. Elaborate ruse? Not an elaborate ruse. We'll take it. Oh shit, if we get another 3, we're in gravy land. Gravy territory. Okay. Wow. What is this start for human?
Nice. Empty one.
Did anybody
Christ,
top a
morale.
Destination?
No, I just bottomed one. That's all the scouting we've done this game. I bottomed one destination.
Ellen Crisis.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Let's see what we get. Okay. Incitement to mutiny. Hate this one. It always feels like such a pointless waste to pass this. We should pass it. We don't want fucking 4 treachery in the deck. And the difference between 7 and 13 is... Oh, I hate this crisis. Because it's like... It feels worthless to do it. Always.
I can jewelry rig this.
Well, don't make it reckless. That'll add more treachery.
Again,
yeah.
We could potentially do this without making it reckless. Like, and your problem is making... Most of our skill cards are positive for this, and perhaps we're not that low. you make something reckless after sleeper to prove that you're doing something good, or you do it when there's no other choice.
Oh. Halo can do three medium.
Sounds good.
If
we make the
7
plus, that might be enough.
What
a destiny. Cat can't do much. She might just pass this one.
Again, Cat?
Yeah, man. I'm saving. My cards are different than yours.
I already can do low.
They don't work the same way.
Yeah, let's do this. Heal all your own.
Can we do this without Jewelry Ray?
Yes.
Probably. Three medium.
Heal while you're up.
Done. Three medium.
Kit Kat. Come on. Help. Leave the fucking bit.
Whatever help I provide will only take away from help later. I'm gonna pass.
You got 8 cards.
I know, but most of those, like, a lot of those are piloting, and other cards cannot be played into skill checks.
You only had 1 turn, right?
Yeah.
I only had 1 turn.
So you only had, like, 2 reds.
I've already been considering that he wanted an exo from me so he could OPG kill civilian.
I wouldn't have strat planned the FTL role. There's no reason to even mention I have a strat plan.
I guess.
I'm just saving my cards because, again, they're more valuable than yours. Your cards can only work in one way, mine can work in 2. So I'm keeping them. You're up.
Yeah, well, that is true. That
3
is true.
Low.
If you have 5 number 5 cards, you must save it.
1 low, Ellen.
You're back.
So, how did you play?
We all did low. Well, Hilo did medium, Baltar and me did low. 3 medium, 4 low cards in total.
3 medium. I must play something. I will play this one.
You need a high if you want to pass this.
I will play this one. Done.
Well, the zeros are looking good.
Yes. 4 treachery, that's good.
So that's 4 and zeros. That's 10 with this. 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17. 17 minus 5, that's 12. Let's count it up again.
4 to declare.
6. It's 10, 13, 15, 16, 17. 17 minus 5. It needs to declare.
I can't do it.
Nope.
Declare.
Okay. Alright, nothing goes, all the effects go off, but no treachery is added to the deck.
Who gets the mutiny? The one who didn't put in?
I'll take the mutiny. In fact, it might be better to give it to me because I can use my ability for the die roll.
Actually, you should give it. Yeah, well. You know for certain that Hilo is human. And Hilo has got his reroll for the die roll.
Yes.
It's true. You might. I don't mind getting a mutiny, but if you think I'm a Cylon, you might give me Feed the People.
The reroll may fail, but Lewin's cat's special ability will not fail.
It's true.
To be honest,
I mean,
Cat, he's probably human. Maybe you should give it to Cat.
Cat. Yes, Cat, you will get the mutiny.
Alright, I'll draw one. Drawing.
Place a civilian, Cat.
Sure. I'll place it at the bottom. Done. Oh, this is perfectly fine. I'll take this one. Oh, boy.
Hit Cat. No, heal, actually. Your turn.
I'm aboard!
Welcome aboard!
Maybe meet Cavill?
I was considering that.
Alternatively, we could use Cavill as sleeper, because right now we could actually fight the fleet.
Fight the power.
After sleeper, well, you really want you... sweet stuff.
Yeah, but also after sleeper, you might have some one or two Saurons that
which
may have a load of ships around, and then meet Cavil, and it make it really, really bad.
Right. When we jump into sleeper, we won't get the fleet on our asses straight away. So we'll always have.
No, but could.
Really bad.
I do trauma.
Don't die.
I'll try not to.
That's good.
Hello, guy.
That's not good.
Turns out he is dead. Okay, show your loyalty.
I warned you.
Did you? What? Did you die?
Why? Like, why? I guess
well,
that's fine.
Maybe
okay,
it's acceptable
that
he's dead.
Yeah, that's okay. I'll take it. But still, if he becomes a Cylon now, that's really annoying. Kilo, can you...
Actually, I'm quite okay with him becoming a Cylon, because it means that I won't be becoming a Cylon. I mean, that seems
well,
fun.
But that's true also, yes.
Well, based on how he draws loyalty, it might tweak the deck so that you do actually become a Cylon. You don't know. Alright, who's a good replacement character now?
Hoshi, Gator.
Damn you, Cylon.
Fuck.
Why would they invite me? I'm in the main room.
Hoshi is pretty good.
Maybe Roslyn?
Yeah, Roslyn's also
good. For her regular ability?
Yeah, Roslyn's probably better.
Yeah,
I mean, Hoshi's really all about his OPG. Like, if you don't have that, yeah, you lose a lot of your leverage. Roslyn is all around solid in a death position. Okay.
I'll add a loyalty card.
Yay, the least trustworthy person on the ship becomes Admiral. Hurrah!
You want the Cylon. You want the Cylon card. Remember. Draw a Cylon card.
Of course he does.
You can do it.
Okay.
Alright, well... it's my turn now. Oh, I'll just let him go ahead and draw his thing. I'll start drawing my cards.
I'll draw me trauma as well.
Two piloting, two tactics, one green. Can I nuke the back yet? No? What a shame. Alright, I think I'm probably just going to go onto space, CAG, and play my mutiny. Yeah, it seems fine. I will launch in a Mark II.
Well, you don't have too much choice about that.
Well, I want to play the mutiny. I could discard and give
some. You have to launch in a Mark II, because it's...
Yeah, of course. But I still declare it. I will choose to CAG escort this one at the bottom. I'm not going to move it to the back, but there's no threat to the back yet. And then I'm going to play this mutiny, which seems perfectly reasonable to me. Strong survive!
Yeah, that is perfectly reasonable.
That's
cool. So I drew it. Ah, damn it.
Fair enough.
Dang it. Oh, I hit the fuel one, of course.
That's bad.
That's sorry.
Bad.
Special.
Oh, God.
Asylum.
Alright, well, it was gonna get hit eventually, right, guys? Right? Okay. Done. And with that, it is now my crisis. I can probably do a lot for this, because I'll have to discard anyways, so as much as that might come as a surprise, I can help. Let me just order out what I'll put in and what I won't put in. I'll put in this. I'll put in this. Put in this. Alright, I assume we're not going to guts this, so no need to make anything reckless.
No.
Pass no cards, I'll be right back.
1 second. Anything for a sec? I'm just ordering what I can put in, what I can't put in. Mm-hmm. Anyone have blue positive?
I do.
Maybe you play that?
Why? It's blue color.
I doubt you would need this. I mean, these are the colors that we have most of. You know?
I just think I'd like a blue positive.
He doesn't even draw blue in his skill set. I mean, that's fucking ridiculous if you're asking.
I think it might help the skill check for me to ask. For me to do that. Just.
Yeah, let's do it with the treachery.
Yeah, make blue positive.
I'm not me.
Or treachery positive.
Yes, either way.
You want to make treachery positive? No? Okay.
Treachery positive is good also. Because I draw treachery.
Upper industry.
Can't actually do too much for this. So I will need some help.
Baltar will be passing. But
I will be playing a chunk in.
So what's the thought on that, Baltar? You've got 5 skill cards, but more on what's not.
Hey, I have a lot of skill cards and I won't be playing them that much. But yeah, that's more to do with my hand than anything else. Alright, we can get started. So if there's no interrupts, Trolltar passes, Galen, some help.
Trolltar, you should put in. You should help.
No, I'm passing.
Trolltar?
My god.
Okay. Galen?
Oh, I'll put in. There we go. Ellen.
Ellen?
Ellen will play.
A little bit of help. Thank you, Ellen.
Done.
Okay. Laura, you have nothing. 4 medium. Let's hope it plays out well.
Let's hope
so. Flipping. Force their hand. That's nice. Consolidate. Protect the fleet. Evasive. Okay.
That's not 1. Side is 4.
Get up.
5.
Too quick thinking.
6, 7.
So 7.
But you can put in an additional card.
What's it at?
Take this thing out.
Yeah, I will. What's it at right now?
It would be 7 if you were to take out this thing.
Okay, so I would need then a 4 strength to pass it, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'll take this thing to hand, so I will take that with quick thinking. I'll take that. Or actually, 1 second, let me do some mental math. How much will it be at if I take out the 1 consolidate?
That would be 5.
It'll only be at 5. Okay, so I have to take out the evasive then. I'll do that. Actually, 1 sec. What's it at if I leave the evasive in?
6.
Okay, mental math's time. I'm going to. Actually, there's no point to taking the Draenor's Tack to hand. Yeah, I will take the evasive, because why not? And then I'll play this begrudging second chance into the skill check. That hurts, but it's the save a pop, so I'll do it.
Okay. That was good card. Thank you. Thank you, Kat. I tried to help you.
Thank you. Righto.
2 civilians.
I'll do that. Actually, I think I already increased the pursuit track water.
You did, huh?
Yeah. It's only, I'll put those 2 back. Sorry. Oh no, there would be 2 civilians, wouldn't there? Yeah, there would be. Sorry, never mind. That's fine. Done. It is your turn now, Trolltar? Trolltar. Yeah, go ahead. Trolltar, maybe,
XRL, escort civilians. If we don't escort civilians, then guess who becomes a Cylon and nukes the back with his hotshot ability, and that would be quite bad.
Meow.
Yeah, I'm going to meet an ally.
Yep.
Guess the only person to meet is the Anna Beers.
Nope.
Seems pretty clear. Oh, Wakaba would be a waste. We're gonna get the fleet to warp in, and then we're gonna warp out.
Let me see if I can discard three cards. Yeah, I could. Yeah. Okay, I'll discard three.
Okay.
Did you move one? Yeah, you discarded five that first. Yeah. I sincerely hope you have a second deck, so. Baltar. Can't be Baltar. Gate up.
XO.
On whom? Ellen? Ellen would be the correct move, by the way.
Yeah, Ellen.
Okay, what should I do?
You should escort here, move it to the back, and double escort.
How about just triple escort at the back?
Because you want to have an empty space at the bottom to place additional raiders for civilians for the next jump cycle. Also, if you escort two civilians, it's no longer a useful nuke target, because two civilians are a waste of time. And we can probably escort more civilians later anyway, so it would be inefficient to leave the one remaining.
So, escort here?
Move to the back and double escort.
Okay, let's do that.
Crisis.
I'm gonna choose bottom.
It's probably the correct move. Strat plan.
3, 2, 1.
Well, mine's on food, jump ramp, raiders. My turn.
Yes.
I don't think the fleet is jumping in before we jump out.
I'm going to move over here. I'm going to discard. Probably discard. Yeah. Okay. I'll need ally. I think I'll gain a fuel.
That's really good.
I thought so, yeah.
And maybe the, if Baltar is good, we can get more fuel.
Wow, Waft is playing human. I thought he would have saved it after sleeper for lowering something else.
Well, don't sound so surprised. You guys always shout very hard that I'm a selfish player, but just because you say it very many times and you say it a little bit louder doesn't make it the truth. I'm going to play this thing, considering that I cannot afford to keep a mutiny as we go into sleeper, especially with additional mutiny, treachery, and destiny deck.
Actually, this plays pretty in line with your philosophy. Humans are having a really good start, so obviously it's better to play human. Your odds of being human are greater, and there's no reason to become a Cylon because humans are doing well.
Regardless, so you... I mean, there's additional treachery in the Destiny deck, and Ellen is around. So getting break with Mutiny seems quite likely.
Oh, no, no, I'm not talking about that. I'm just talking about, like, you say I'm a Sovereign Spire, but this doesn't necessarily disprove that.
Well, thank you. So if I do something bad, I'm a selfish player.
You just do whatever it takes to win. You're a machine. You're the true Cylon. The true toaster.
Does anyone have a strat plan for this?
You don't have to say like that's a negative thing. honestly, your thought processes are way worse than mine.
I agree with that.
Just because they're different from mine doesn't mean that yours are better.
All right, let's do the roll. So, anyone's strat plan? Oh, thanks for sending me the brig water.
I'll roll it. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Oh, all right.
Nice.
Oh, by the way, I'm off the sick bay.
Yeah.
Okay, wonderful.
Crashes.
Wonderful?
Mm-hmm. You just tried to brig me. I'm not supposed to look at you as anything but an enemy combatant.
Yeah.
Right. One player chooses.
By the way, how did we gain a morale back?
I believe it was from something earlier. We did actually gain morale, though.
The early crisis.
There was a crisis.
Battle of Distinction.
Yeah. Like in...
Anyways, reunite the fleet. If we pass this, we'll pretty much be good on pop for the rest of the game.
Yeah, I mean, that seems quite nice.
I can't help. I can make it reckless. I mean, I could gut some initiative it, but that's about it.
I can jury rig and make blue positive. That's it.
I still don't want to jury rig. It's not necessary. We can do this without...
If we can pass it because of a reckless, it's worth it.
No, we can do it without making it reckless. You're going to use that after sleeper.
Or you can just do the bottom.
No, we're going to do the top.
I think the bottom is better.
It's a chance. No, it's a chance to get a pop. That's really rare. That doesn't happen.
We have the skill cards to do it. We're all human. Right now, doing a skill check is cheap. We're already going to lose this civilian. So yeah.
There's only two cards if we do the bottom. And you draw two threats.
I cannot put in, by the way. I only can make blue positive.
It's fine. It's to gain a pop. More pop, more FTLing. So.
Well, make blue positive then.
Yeah, that's not reckless. That's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, we are doing the top. Alright. Let's see how it goes.
Interrupts.
Oh, and Wouter, we both know why you actually played that mutiny card. We're not kidding anyone. Anyways, that's done.
Okay, Ellen Tai will start if no more interrupts. 3, 2, 1. I will play. I will help.
Add Destiny, by the way.
Destiny, yes.
I'll add it.
One low.
Okay.
Done.
Laura passes no cards.
I pass. Not really my thing. Baltar.
I pass.
Right.
We need your help, Chief.
How much is in there?
One loaf from Ellen.
Right. One low, Destiny is likely to be negative. Mm-hmm.
right.
Yeah.
So who just added? Ellen just added, so Laura has no card.
Wonderful humans.
Like I said, jury rig it. You just don't want the mutiny.
Okay, shut the fuck up. You guys played in zero total. You let me do everything.
You should listen to us. I told you we cannot put in.
Shut the fuck up. You guys could have put in one single card and we would have made it.
Well, actually, right now it's at
12,
eight, 12 minus 7.
Five.
One single card wouldn't have done it.
Yeah.
Two, probably medium, would have done it.
If it's jury rig, we could have declared it.
Yeah.
One engineering card for me.
Yeah, jury rig or guts would have saved it.
Minus one morale. And each human needs to discard one skill card to draw a treasure
card. Well,
thanks, Louder.
Ellen has nothing. I must draw one treachery.
I will discard a trust instincts, and I will go ahead and draw a treachery.
Look, well, I have to discard jury rig.
So that sounds fitting.
To treachery.
Water won't. It's okay. Water won't let you use that card, anyways.
Yeah, he doesn't want it to be reckless on his turn.
Well, I was pretty sure. I mean, I did. I like, and Ellen did one low. I did the rest. Like, and you can see how much I did. It's not like I didn't do enough.
I know, but for 10, you need like 3 people.
Mm-hmm. Well, Destiny was really negative, but again, you were offered guts, so you can't really complain.
No, I wasn't offered guts.
I offered guts.
Offer it loudly, very, very loudly.
Listen to your people,
Doug
Stoppel.
No reckless. You said no reckless.
I was talking.
I still said guts. I still like I have guts.
I was only talking to Robo. I didn't even hear you.
Wow.
He didn't say anything. You were trying to make me think that you said anything.
Oh my goodness.
All right.
All right, you're up.
Minus one pop.
Ellen.
Okay, I will draw my cards.
Bit of a rough turn.
Yep.
The human war machine is breaking down.
No, it's not.
Ellen, maybe you can go to communications and get there.
Well,
Meet Hero, and you can give me an extra out to FTL or something.
Well, I can
you could also make Gaeta.
No,
or,
we specifically want to meet Gaeta after we have jumped. You want to meet it at Sleeper, because then we gain a jump prep when the jump prep matters most.
Hey, you're right, we also want the Cylon Fleet Board to jump in now. That would ruin our chance of that, so don't meet Gaeta. Yeah.
So I will meet...
Yes, where is Hilo right now? I don't see Hilo on the board.
Hilo, don't be fucking careful. Oh god.
I will discard one trauma.
Special.
I think it's revealing.
No, he's not a Cylon, he's just Risbergo. And if he is a Cylon, then made our money. If he is a Cylon, we exode him, so we made our money's worth.
Put both of your. Okay.
Oh wow!
Okay.
Why did
you're not revealing
yet.
No,
you're
not revealing yet. You haven't completed the ally.
Oh, he was Cylon.
Yeah.
What is this Cylon play? Chief's already in sickbay. What are you doing?
Put both your trauma tokens on the board, face down.
I'm sorry.
Fucking humans.
And of course, Leoben's random now.
Right, 1-4, roll it. So it's this one, this goes on Leoben.
Okay. That's amazing.
Shuffle, discard.
Leoben's probably good.
Actually, it's more likely that he's banned.
Yeah, know, he's getting so rid of his blue.
No, he didn't get to choose.
So you he did get rid of one troll.
Ah, okay, yes, that's true.
So you're shooting me, I assume, because there's no.
Yes.
Well, here we go. One, two. Yeah.
Question: where is Hilo? Oh, Roslyn. Sorry, Roslyn. Hilo died. Okay, he's gone. Okay. All right. All right. So Galen discard 5 cards.
And
this is what we like.
Salon will discard down to 3.
He just shot you in sick bay.
I know, right?
It's amazing. Cause you just, I'm just imagining in my head how this plays out. We gotta Galen to the mega sick bay. It's the only place that'll save him.
Ellen, my vassal freezes again.
Why didn't you reveal when you were XO'd? I don't understand.
Trauma. Trauma.
Who is the new president? You will get
no problem.
It's so stupid. Like, now Laura gets to choose between 2 crises and guarantee that the fleet doesn't warp in.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Oh, the derp is real. Okay.
Take your skill cards.
We want the fleet to jump in, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we do. That is something we desire with all our heart. So you can probably just rely on your ability for that to happen.
Laura, can you excel me?
Mike, I can't hear you, by the way. Are you talking at all?
No, I'm muted when I'm, you know, not saying out.
If you excel me, I can protect cats if it's necessary, or escort civilians.
Yeah, excelling him is probably best. You probably want to just escort 2, honestly, and then we'll jump.
Are you certain that you'll stay alive?
I should be okay, and even if I go to sick bay, well, that'll be my fault, not yours.
I'm thinking of meeting Doral, to be honest.
That's okay, if you can exo Galen. Doral's not a bad choice.
Then
go ahead and meet Doral. Fucking meet whoever you want. Except Gata. Don't meet Gata. Bad. Damage Peggy?
Pegasus. Yeah, I'll
Pegasus.
Pegasus. Boom.
Okay.
Never mind.
Alright, and now we want...
President Roslyn, I really hope that you are the silent buddy. I really hope.
Place the token?
Yeah.
Ellen, let him steal his OPG. Did work for humans. Didn't spike any skill checks. And then reveal to send the person who's in sick bay to sick bay. What?
A double shot.
All because he had bad traumas, I see.
Chief, you need an XO.
Yes, please.
There you go.
Okay.
Double escort for sleeper?
I'm considering it. Like in...
I should be okay.
I guess now.
Also, if we get a raider activation, then Rosalind's failed, anyways.
I'm guessing we're gonna have a huge fleet anyway.
Less civs is optimal.
Yeah, that's the way to go, I think. I'll just use commands. Yeah, it's acceptable. Like, I'm sure there it might be different. But I don't know.
Okay. Like that done. We now have Roslyn's double crisis ability.
Roslyn, you draw 2 crises.
Yeah.
The most important part of this is to get something which is not a raider activation. That's
jump prep is secondary.
No temper.
Okay. Well, that works. That's ideal.
Hell, that's pretty good. I can.
I imagine we don't really have the cards for this. I once again cannot help unless you want me to guts this one.
It seems unlikely.
maybe just try to avoid getting a consequence. I mean, the Cylon probably... Ellen has treachery. Who am I kidding? The consequence will go off regardless.
Okay. Laura's got 5 cards. Baltar, you've got 9 cards. Oh, no, that's Kat.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, this is nice. We can gain a morale. It's worth
it. It is nice.
If it's possible, it's definitely worth doing.
It's possible, Baltar, but it's help. Just barely. Do you want me to guts it?
Well, guts won't be that useful. You're better off putting it in.
Fair enough, I'll put it in.
Laura, how much could you do?
Though personally, there's not many guts.
I can do one high.
One high. We're going to need more than that, Laura.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. 4 medium.
4 medium.
Baltar, nothing. Unless treachery is positive. I can do one low.
Okay.
Water just lost a bunch of his cards.
I've got nothing left now.
Yeah, no, it doesn't sound likely. It's just Roslyn and I can do barely anything. Like,
no,
just let it go. We won't be able to.
It's wishful thinking then. I mean, it would be preferable, but I guess it's not going to be happening.
Yeah. Just let we'll basically force the Cylon to throw away a card on nothing. And remember, he probably kept good treachery. So if he wants to add the consequence, he'll be adding in a good treachery card. Most likely. Alright, I pass. Baltar, you're up. Baltar, friendly ghost.
Baltar, he's passing, I pass, Cylon.
And Cylon. Cylon will play.
Okay, done the card. Done. And I will...
Laura will pass.
Yeah. See, we forced him to put in something decent tonight.
Okay. Laura, one treachery.
I'd be really happy if you put in the violent outbursts. I'll draw my treachery now if Laura's drawn hers. Done. And Laura, you choose to send someone to sick bay. Person
and
furthest away from you.
Bay.
Probably Galen, I guess, because he's the furthest off.
There might be a chance for me to get an exo still, I guess.
Baltar has 2 green, so...
Galen.
Okay. There Galen.
2 players in the sick bay.
Now, don't bother putting the fleet on the board. They warp in and we warp out, so... A heavy launch.
Actually, wait a moment. You should put somebody else in sick bay, like Kat.
No, why? It's my turn next.
Because, like in Baltar, can only take my OPG.
Well, I can go out into space. You can't take my OPG anyways.
Which is why you want me to stay on command.
Yeah, but if you're in sickbay, he can't take your OPG regardless.
Well, that's not favorable.
Why is that not favorable? It's just worse for you.
No, it is favorable for Baltar to take my OPG.
He's already sent you into sick bay. He's already there, he's made his choice.
Madam.
Anyways.
No, it's not done.
Nice.
You can change.
Nice.
Are you gonna
Please
change
do not
mind?
Change. I'm next player. I barely have any cards to help stuff as is.
Yeah,
and if I get
you
more cards,
piloting, which is
I can use my stuff for hotfix. I haven't gotten anything good for it yet. I don't have the card I need right now. Don't send me to sick bay. No, don't send me. I need the cards. If I don't get it, then I'm useless.
He's been hoarding cards.
Yes, because I draw a fuck ton of piloting, and I've been drawing shit as well. I saved the skill check by playing in a second chance. Mike, please don't put me into the second
I'll choose my original. I'll choose
Thank
Gale, because Kat, she could die on the next turn, because she's next player.
Thank you.
But it's sleeper, nobody's going to exo.
If he made his choice, Rilo, can you please stop convincing him to fuck me? Please? Thank you. Okay. Alright.
Nice game.
Okay.
You like each other, right?
Destination?
Alright. I choose. Let's see. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Well, it's gotta be this one.
You saw Raptors staying out.
The this is fine, derelict Baystar.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Asylum, but...
Yep. And, wow, you can go ahead and add the damage.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Oh!
Sweet!
You got your trauma back.
Shot. I will draw two.
Good shot, yeah. Mike.
That's bad.
loyalty time, Ellen.
Yep. Okay.
Ellen, loyalty.
Ellen, yeah. Oh, loyalty. Wait a minute. There. Done.
Roslyn. I'll draw mine. And I'll go ahead and draw my skill. Well, I'll wait for the Cylon to give away his loyalty before I draw my skill cards. Actually, it won't make a difference. I'll draw the same cards no matter what. Because I don't get variant choices.
Rita Bergo.
Yes, what?
Give away your skill card, your loyalty card.
This will go to the... Baltar. This will go to the... No, this will go to the... cat. Cat, this will go to the cat. Number three.
Thank you. That's how generous, good sir. How kind of you to offer me a card. I'm so appreciative. These motherfucking... You motherfuckers using my shit.
Can you
also, I forgot to ask Laura, do you choose to stay in or stay out or what?
The raptor.
The assault raptor staying out.
Mm-hmm. Alright. In that case, let me just think for a second what I want to do here.
How about you meet Felix?
What does Felix do for us?
My talent buddy, don't do it.
Stand a jumper up.
That's pretty nice.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Don't do it, my Cylon buddy. Let's see.
You might get true trauma tokens. That's
bad. I'm not going to do that, don't worry.
Thank you.
I'm just thinking, I will probably reveal this turn, but I'm just deciding on how.
Interesting, interesting. I don't say anything.
Could be important to meet Leoben, depending on what he is, but you can't say anything about that, and I won't ask you to.
I am silent as a mountain.
What do you think? Oh, by the way, reduce the usage.
Oh, God. I just had a mental image of Risburgo as a goon. Like a grasshopper needs to be silent as a mouse.
I can't guarantee. Unfortunately, I haven't drawn the card I needed to guarantee a nuke at the back. But I think killing the base star now might be nice. So probably crit sit nuke reveal. What do you think?
I don't say anything.
Alternatively, because if we don't do that, then the pursuit track is going to be a pain. It won't do anything at all. We'll have to keep adding civvies, so...
You made Cat a Cylon?
I'm going to do this. That seems fine. Or actually, that's not bad as well. No, that's pointless. I could nuke the back and pray, but those seem like bad odds.
Do you regret putting in that second chance?
Yeah, no, it wouldn't have made a difference. I need a 6 to nuke the back. I'm going to crit sit for starters. There's no point in meeting Leoben. He's probably bad, and if he's good, well, fuck. I'd rather just have the 2 actions, so I'm going to... Yeah, I will nuke the front. Yeah, nuking the front. I'll just make sure it happens, so I'll spend a... How much to guarantee the base star dies?
Three.
Again? Three? Okay, so I don't need much. I'll just spend this evasive, or this double evasive. Yeah, I'll just make sure it does the trick.
You do base realize dies. That two damage also kills the base star.
I know, but I don't want potentially random shit to happen. I know nothing could happen.
That could
happen. I know nothing could happen, but I don't care. I'm discarding all my cards anyways. I'm going to reveal this one, so I'll take what I can. Obviously on Galactica. Drawing damage tokens. Fuel, I'll definitely take that. Food. Could knock out both of those. Might be nice, but I know what I'm really after. Curses. Would have been good to hit FTL.
Yep. So, you were the silent.
So, what do you think? Probably food and fuel, so that no matter what, when we hit Galactica, it's on an actual location.
Yes, that's good choice. That's good choice.
Yeah, we'll have to be that. Okay, that's all done. I'll discard down. Not the best reveal, but it's what I had.
Yep.
Is it Chief Admiral Cag?
Probably. Like. And I'll draw my super prices.
By the way, I'm sort of surprised you didn't get space and keg away the assault trap.
Would've been good. Distance just slipped my mind. That was a mistake.
That's a big fleet out there, especially with those three heavy raiders.
Maybe, I think give me an XO so I draw my
cards.
Or
I could meet Felix and do negotiation. Or do you want XO instead?
Probably XO.
I think you want me the XO. Like in with Felix around, we can probably time our FTL jump anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay. For Felix.
I'll give my
other loyalties away. I'll give it to sure, how about Gabe? You seem unlikely to die. Actually, you're probably gonna go to sick bay. Trolltar, how about you enjoy? Or actually no, not Trolltar. Yeah, Roslyn. Roslyn, I'll just put them on the board.
Didn't we have Hilo first?
But Hilo died.
Yes, Hilo died.
Right.
Sure, no negotiation, because why?
Well, I'm considering it. It's actually really good, I guess.
Yeah, we're high on morale. But you could die.
Well, we're... Like in...
Do you have XO?
Yeah, do negotiation. But I don't have an XO. I'm a bit worried we're going to lose a lot of fucking skill cards.
Yeah. Okay, what's the consequences of not playing negotiation? They're just
it means
jump
we'll have to fight the fleet, but by the time the fleet actually jumps in, we can FTL out, so that's fine.
Actually, we're going to jump out before they jump in.
No. That's very unlikely to happen. That would require us to get all jump preps all the time. And they're probably going to do the trash too.
Yeah,
I mean, that's...
But
it's never fucking going to happen.
Don't forget Dredis. They might put Dredis just to fuck with us.
That's fine too. I mean, we... Actually, if they want to stall that fleet, that again isn't that great for them. If they want to do that, that's fine.
Alright then, XO Chief.
I'm thinking escort 2 in the bank with commands. Sure. Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Okay, crisis. Sleep deprivation.
Nice.
I think I made the correct move.
Ah.
Right?
Why?
By escorting. Well, because now the assault raptor goes back in and we've already escorted the back.
Yep, yep. I'm just talking about the negotiation.
My turn.
I'm Sig Bay, right?
Oh, yeah. Current player, yeah.
Draw your trauma.
No, I'm not in the...
Ah, okay.
I have an XO, I think I should XO Laura.
Yep.
By the way, you gain another jump prep. One for Felix, one from there. Okay, Well... How about I repair the FTL and XO Laura?
FTL is not damaged. You mean engine room?
Yeah.
Oh, you could repair the blue, but I guess location is more important, yeah. I mean, with so many raiders, maybe the blue Vipers is important too.
Potentially, Baltar could repair that when we give him an XO.
Okay, sure.
Laura, can you discard 2 skill cards to activate command?
Yes.
Well, this seems quite perfect to me.
Yeah.
Ditch this to move over, repair, and XO, Laura.
Launch an escort?
Yeah, launch your assault raptor.
Yeah. Command, activate command, discard that, and that.
Racist.
Chief?
Crisis.
Cylon virus.
Nice.
Ah, nice. You're talking.
Well, I must help you on this one.
I don't think we can do this. I got nothing.
We can do it.
You can? Okay. I got nothing. Well, I can do one.
Could it make factory positive? Actually, would it be positive? First, could we do it? Could we make treachery positive?
No.
Okay. Well, these are my colors. We can do it without. It'll be fine.
Only one is your color.
Well, yeah, but I haven't been using that.
Okay.
Ellen.
I can do one high.
I will play.
I'm putting Destiny. Ellen, are you done?
Yeah,
don't put in. I was just baiting them. let's tank it.
Yeah.
Laura will help as well.
No. Laura!
I know. Don't. Yes.
Don't put in.
I think we know what he's adding. It's fine.
Hey,
are you sure? Can I play it?
We are not going for this check, Laura.
I know, but...
Go ahead. It's
speaking fine. About earlier...
Right, when you're done, I pass, by the way, so...
I pass.
Well, Laura, put it in then.
Okay, oh, pass. Flip. Major victory. Okay, base star in the front sector warps in. Two raiders at the front. And two track increases to 2/3. And that's it. Your turn.
In a heavy. I mean, in a centurion.
Yep.
Centurion's all gone. What happened?
Your turn, Alien.
I see those. Yeah. I see those.
Alan, they have no one on armory, and they have no way to get strat plans. Walter's going to start out in sickbay. This is actually not bad, but what we're really trying to do is get Laura to sickbay. If there's a way we could do that, that'd be really nice. How's your super crisis, Ellen?
It's good. It's good, yeah.
If it's something that maybe...
1/3
Yeah, if it's something that maybe does damage, maybe that'd be nice, because... or adds borders. Anything that adds borders. Kill the CAG. So if you have kill the CAG... add borders, damage, that stuff is all
good. Play my super crisis.
Oh, it's borders. Yeah, that's fine. So I imagine you guys will choose the executed.
Yeah. I'm considering CAG executed is better.
Yeah.
I could come back as Felix. Yeah. I just repair, so we're fine on repair now. Felix is quite nice because of his reroll.
Yeah.
It seems positive to me.
Yeah, I say so. Yeah, die.
Alternatively, I could come back as Ty, because that has the benefit of not having Ty around.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
That's cool. Alright, well...
Felix is better, to be honest.
Whatever you're gonna do...
I'll do.
Alright, lowering morale,
I agree, Felix.
Discard all your skill cards, add a new loyalty card, all that stuff.
So put Felix out for me, please.
Too bad I didn't get to steal your OPG, damn it.
Crap! Oh well, we're probably buying resources.
Alright, you done?
I'll take loyalty.
Personally, I would have chosen Kara, so Baltar could have fed me OPGs. That would have been nice. Anyways, it's your turn, Roslyn. Roslyn, you're up.
Woohoo!
We have minus one morale?
I already did that, don't worry.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
Maybe you can actually bolt our
XO. Yeah, I've got XO, but... I think I shouldn't really stay there. I'll move to armory.
Actually, you could meet Leoben, maybe kill the front sector.
Yeah. It's a
tell him, buddy, they can't raise any resource. That's really
good. Anyways, it's good. Wow.
Sweet.
Nice job. Thanks, Ellen.
Bye-bye. From okay.
Why didn't you meet Leoben?
Because I wanted to waste the nuke.
Apparently it's not the right move.
I will excite.
The fleet is going to keep going up, so I'll take that for what it's worth.
Oh, sorry. I think I'm
damn you humans, you all must die.
Damn,
yeah, I'll go to armory.
Yeah, kill the border.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Adama. Burn Galactica.
Gaius, you exiled.
Roll.
Strap plan 3, 2, 1.
Good job. Crisis. Double crisis for Roslyn, I mean.
Yeah. Scared.
Maybe some border activation.
Jump wrap, I think.
Water shortage. Which do you choose?
I think top, right?
Discard 5 skill cards?
Your choice.
Kinda need the cards, I think.
Yeah, top.
Yeah, do the food. It's fine.
Okay. The food. Sit. My turn. I'll just draw a treachery. Let me look at this. If I do track some damage.
No. Don't do the damage.
No, it will warp in the fleet. The fleet's probably going to warp in regardless, is the thing.
Maybe.
Can't believe the healing was good. It sucks.
Maybe a CAG? Maybe the CAG? And all? All the place the three raiders. The first action, CAG.
You have to place two civvies.
Yeah, do that.
Ah, yeah. Maybe the CAG and the Trax. That's the best.
No, Trax and damage is good. There's enough raiders here. When there's a lot of, they're all on Galactica, so no matter who we hit, it's pretty good.
Well.
At this point, we're gonna need to.
There might be the roll of. There might be a roll of 1, 2, 3.
Caprica might also be nice. We might get a fuel crisis. And I don't, honestly, I don't feel like with Gaeta, let's think about this. Pop is probably not a winning proposition. And Pegasus is pretty much mint condition, so damage probably isn't a good idea either. Yeah, the only reason I would do damage is because I might hit Gaeta or Baltar. One sec, thinking.
Well, I don't like the damage because there is a chance that we can't get the damage.
I'll live with that. We need to get a bit lucky. We're way behind, so.
All right. Then, yeah. Okay. Your call.
One sec. I'm just thinking if Caprica might be better. Because if we do Caprica, then we might give them a.
Do the tracks.
Yeah, tracks. And damage would be fine, because if we send Baltar to sickbay, that'll be nice, so we'll do that. Moving over to Cylon Flipboard, hoping for a bit of luck. I mean, Galen was also executed, so it's not likely that they have a calc. Baltar is the only one who would have a calc, so they also don't have strap lands, but not that they would want to strap line it. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm doing tracks and damage, so.
We don't care about the spectral.
Yeah, increasing. Fleet warps in. Damage is auto. I'll roll it anyways. Yeah. And now I will do double damage on Galactica, drawing man, that's fine, and second damage is Endless Quarters. Might kill Saltai for them. I don't know if I want to do that. That's the thing. Who plays Saltai? Baltar plays Saltai.
Yeah,
Baltar, how much trauma do you have?
I have.
I have one right now.
Okay.
Ellen has 2, but...
Well, if we damage command, they have no way to deal with other stuff, and they only draw 1 engineering.
Yes.
But then again, they'll go to Brig if he's bad. Either way, it's pretty solid to leave command okay for now. It'll probably be broken later. It was a tough choice. I think it's... Again, we're going to have to get a bit lucky. The question is, would Baltar make Saltai bad? Baltar, when did you meet Saltai? Was it...
Pre-sleeper.
When did you place him?
Pre-sleeper?
Okay, then in that case, I'll just make I'll just hit Admiral's Quarters.
Oh, wow.
Done. And it's your turn, Baltar.
Balder.
Mm-hmm.
Balder. If you have an XO, you could XO me. I could CAG escort this civilian. Then we have another place to place a civilian. And then I can FTL.
I got no XO.
Okay.
Do you want to FTL now?
Burn Galactica. Goodbye, Adama.
Yes, that's good. Because if you FTL, I can potentially give you an XO to use negotiation.
Yeah.
Do that.
Strat
plan. Perfect.
3, 2, 1.
I'll reroll. 3, 2, 1. Our destination. You don't stand a chance. I'm not on your side, Asylum Team.
Oh. Hey, gas cloud.
They might send a chance.
It was unlikely that we'd get a 3. And we can still manage.
But you won't.
I'll do the crisis ability. Draw. Let's take a look. To put, how many cards do we have? Yeah, I'll top this. The last one I top is the first one we get. So this one goes to the top. This is going to be the one that he does, and this one I'll bottom.
I guess no base star activation. Oh well.
Mm-hmm. Current player chooses a character to send on the break. Current player discards high skill cards. What would you like to do?
I have 13 skill cards.
I think you should do the bottom. Wait a moment, Laura. Actually, it's random skill cards, right?
No, it's just 5.
Laura,
so
do you have a consolidate power?
I do.
Okay.
I mean, if somebody goes to the brig, we could get him out.
I think that...
I'm going to have to discard 3 cards anyway. Yeah, so...
Yeah. I think that you should do the discard, and I think you want to keep your blue.
Yeah, I'll do the discard.
Okay. Increase the jump prep. Rolling for the radar positioning. It's on 6. I'll do that. It's placed up here. Pursuit check increases. Add a sieve, probably at the back. Ryder places him at the back.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, yeah.
And it's your turn.
Right. I said keep your blue.
Well, that's the best I can do.
Really, when I say something, I mean it.
Water, relax.
No, I won't relax.
No, no. People make decisions. You don't know what's in his hand. Don't get too all over.
I know what the next crisis is.
Okay, I understand. He doesn't have that information, so just move along.
I have an XO. I could XO somebody to consolidate twice for blue. Is that possible?
I've only got one consolidate.
Bolvar?
None. I discarded it.
My god.
Other people have feelings, okay? Nice.
Mind
yeah,
you,
I don't have to be fond of that, to be honest.
Well, you gotta put up with it, man.
Oh, I realized that. I could XO. I should go to the armory just in case. I could XO Laura. Laura, what could you do?
I could you wanted me to get blues, aren't you?
No, I was considering it. But
I can consolidate and play a quorum that could give me blues.
The alternative is I escort a civilian. But honestly, we might be better off using communications later on. We must move everything to the assault route. It's probably better.
Someone should have political prowess by now.
A lot of people have died. Just saying.
I could also XO Baltar. If we get a base star with negotiations, that's pretty good. Right?
Yeah, you want me to play it now? Or save it for Ionian?
I think this would be the time. Are we going to go for the... difficult decision. Do we have support people?
Nope.
Baltar?
Nope.
Anyways, get a call.
It's a tough
up.
One. It's, I'm going to I'm X-showing Baltar. It's
okay, Baltar.
Yeah.
What are you going
to
do?
Just negotiation, I guess. That's the only thing I can do.
Well, if you have nothing else, you should, in addition, move to the
command.
Yeah. Actually, no. Move to armory yourself.
Oh.
Well, actually, her.
In case of heavy.
Yeah, so each other, can't you?
The communications. Yeah, because we want somebody there who we can exo, and Laura is not nice, considering that she needs to discard.
Alright, communications, and now your card. Negotiation, place the base star. And no activation this turn. Draw yellow, crisis. Well, passage.
Well, I'm thinking the bottom is preferable, considering we don't have the blue to do it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Oh, definitely. Right.
Bottom.
Yeah.
Plans.
Roll it.
2, 1. Oh well.
Sick bay.
Go to the sick bay.
And die. Jump prep. It is now your turn, Baltar. I mean, Cylon. Cylon, buddy. Maybe Trax gets civs everywhere. Cause like here, yeah, Trax in place of civvy, they'll have to. The civvies will start to get out of control.
Well, I will first draw treachery and paladin.
Also, if they lose a jump prep, that's also good. Like, Caprica's not an option at this point, so you don't have a super crisis anymore.
Nope.
So, tracks in place of civvy is probably best.
Well, there's no in the armory. They must exo to get there.
Heavies are a crapshoot. If we can damage armory, then it's a good idea. But for the moment, we should focus on getting the fleet back in. At least for the next cycle, if not this one.
Cylon fleet. It needs 3 activation, but there is a Cylon heavy base turret there.
Something we can do about that. But if I activate it again, they'll have a bunch of civvies to deal with, which is nice for us. Also, they don't really draw tactics. You could look at the destination and try to give them a 1. It's a long shot, but it could be nice. Like, it's super long shot. I think place a civ and tracks is probably best.
Well, it's 6, yes. Wait a minute. If I do the heavy activation, we must do it 3-4 times. 4 times, yes. But
well, think about it. Like, Gaeta draws tactics, so they could get a strap plan, and they probably will get a calc, so they all draw 2 green, which means they'll be able to exo each other on armory. The chances of one heavy succeeding is very unlikely. They'll just get a random shot and kill it. We should probably work on bringing in the fleet for Ionian, or if we're lucky, the next jump cycle. And to that end, we should place raiders and place a bunch of civs. Probably tracks and place raiders or place civs. I would say place civs for now.
That's bad.
It's fine. I mean, we don't have a good option. You don't want to do... I guess they topped a crisis, so you might want to do Caprica to remove the crisis they topped, right?
Yeah.
So that could work.
I actually topped 2 crises, one for Baltar, one for me.
Yeah, so since... I know, but I'm talking about the one that has already been out of play. Like, so there's still a crisis on top. There's one crisis on top that you topped.
Iterations. I bottomed one of them.
Yeah, and you had 2. One was played on Baltar's turn, which means there's still one more crisis that you played.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're right.
Okay, I will move to the...
Go to Silent Fleet.
Silent Fleet, yes.
Okay.
And
what did you draw, by the way? Yeah, treachery and piloting. Okay.
Treachery and piloting.
Mm-hmm.
I will do maybe. I'm asking. Maybe 3 raiders for the number 1.
Yeah, three raiders at maybe the back and tracks probably. But I also here what I'm worried about is them activating communications, and then when we place civs, it'll be in locations that are good for them. So doing civs right now is better. We can always do raiders later. So you should do tracks and civ.
So okay, CAC placement and tracks, right?
Yes, CAC placement and tracks.
All right, let's do it. Good. First the CAC placement, then tracks.
Done.
Okay, roll. They lose a jump prep, that's also quite good for us.
Okay, and the tracks. I will roll it. 3, 2, 1. Roll it. 7.
Okay, increase your track.
Yeah, that's it. Next okay. Player.
Your turn, Roslyn.
So, Gira, to shoot the border.
Yeah.
Actually, I think you should exile Baltar. Baltar could move 2 ships downward from the sides and could give you a miracle token or do something else.
Yeah.
There is no miracle token?
I'll give it.
Baltar has miracle tokens to give away. He can do that.
Yeah.
I think that's good. It helps with the border, potentially, and it helps with the civilians.
Yeah, I could give you 2 miracle tokens if later you use it.
Yeah. Like in Baltar, could still potentially give me an extra out, and even if that doesn't happen, gosh, we'll live with it.
Yeah, morale is so high.
I'll just stay where I am then.
Yeah.
Okay. Baltar.
Can I give you a miracle token?
One sec, phone.
Okay, done.
Okay.
Crisis.
Jump rep, that's what we want.
Not a heavy, obviously.
Right. You want the heavy?
You're not getting a heavy, so shut it.
Rosie, what you gonna pick?
I think that one.
Rebuild trust.
Did Alan put 3 raiders in the back? Oh no, he put a cag.
No, he did save.
Oh, I sure do hope we can pass this.
Uh-huh.
Well, I do have support.
I see this.
It would support be favorable. That is.
Yeah, it affects Felix or one of you. Felix or guys.
That's not worth it. That's not worth it. Could we do it without making it reckless?
I see.
Yes.
Do we have a restore order?
Any cost?
Anybody restore order?
No.
Okay.
I can do 2 cards.
If you have a quick thinking, put it in, because if they put in a Vices, then Laura goes to the brick.
Good times. Well, everyone's ready.
Can we do the check, Laura?
Yes. Yeah, we can do the check.
Alright, add Destiny.
Do you want IC?
No, don't bother, maybe. We know what they're speaking with.
Okay, and you're all ready. I will go ahead and play in. So I will play in 1 card, done. Baltar, you're up.
Put in high. Yeah. I cannot do anything for this. This is very, very important. Put in high. I mean, this is okay to overkill, no problem. This is extremely important.
Don't you worry about that, mister.
I am worried.
How many cards
are you
gonna put in, Laura?
No, I don't want to hear that question. You're going.
I'm not answering.
This is extreme importance.
Okay, too high.
Okay, Robo's down.
No, not too high. Put in more, Baltar. I cannot understate how important this shit is.
Don't listen to Gator. Don't listen to him.
Oh, okay. God!
Alan, you're up.
Baltar!
Go ahead, Alan.
You really want to lose this game?
Gator,
don't.
He passed. Alan, go ahead.
Okay, Felix,
you
wanna play anything?
No, I don't have
anything.
I mean, Baltar is just looking for a way to lose
Laura.
This game.
Laura?
Put in everything if necessary.
I put
it
in
really
high.
Fucking,
I put in high.
Really?
Laura has 11 cards.
And because you said you did high.
No, don't worry about this. Right.
Because you said you did high, he might have put in the red tape as a result.
Alright, relax, Potter. Please.
No, not relax.
Let's add a hominem.
Trust me.
Relax.
They do not have red tape. Trust me, they do not.
Let me explain why this check is important. This is for 2 morale, and if Laura does go to the brick, she immediately gets out as a result of the pass effect. So this is both getting a human out of the brick and saving two morale.
Yes, and okay, well, Laura has 11 cards, so I'm sure she can do it.
I'm sure everyone
and
is aware
I'm
of it.
Positive that they don't have red tape.
Laura, go ahead.
Do you hear me?
She has all the red tapes. Anyways, Laura, go ahead.
Well, how many red tapes are there? That's three, right?
Three.
Okay, so it's possible. Yeah, they might have it.
Thanks for telling us the exact amount of red tapes you have in your hand. Okay, flip. Zerik's face, any cost, maximum firepower, IC, other than IC, all hands on deck, preventive policy, personal vices, prepare, two more cards, let's see what we get.
Nine, minus nine.
Two more.
So, that's...
Minus 11.
Minus
11, positive 5, should be okay. 5, 8, 11, 12, 12, 14, 14, 18, 18, 23, 23, minus 11, you're A-okay. You're at
well, on the 12. Dot, pretty much.
It was 12. Anyways, Laura, you draw your second mutiny, but then you get right out, so discard one mutiny after you draw yours, and then immediately go free.
Yeah. Laura?
Yes.
You're now in a brig. You
yeah.
discard one of your mutinies. Or I draw a treachery.
I'll draw a treachery.
Baltar draw a treachery.
Hmm.
Now, Laura, you should move over to the armory. Because if we XO you there, the result would be that you could OPG and potentially take shots.
I just got that one.
Oh, not the rise nuke. That's pretty rough.
Well, actually, maybe you should go to communications because you could OPG and play your mutiny.
Two raiders spawn in the
yeah,
front.
Probably better go there, communications.
Oh, well, and all humans, don't forget to draw treachery, by the way.
Yeah. Well, we did.
Why communications? I'm ready at communications.
Well, she can't get hit there.
Okay. Now it is my turn. I will draw piloting and treachery. And let's see. What is the best course of action? I'm thinking Cylon Fleet probably place three raiders at the back and Drax. What do you think?
That's good, that's good.
Yeah, it's probably our best chance. They can't really nuke the front, so we can go ahead and put the fleet all the way at the end. Shouldn't be an issue.
Yep.
I will do tracks first.
By the way, how come we still have two nukes? You nuked once, didn't you?
And there's been two nukes spent as well.
No. We have two nukes at the start. You used one on your
review. Ah, yes. Oh, I forgot that's... we already used... I thought we already used a nuke sometime. Wasn't there a food crisis where we used the nuke? I'm gonna go through the log quickly.
No.
Could have sworn we already used
it. There wasn't.
Okay. I will. Oh, I forgot that you guys already have still have two nukes. Oh well. In that case. It can work in the fleet. So maybe it's better not to put the pursuit truck at the end. Yeah. It might actually be better to speed them up, so give them a capital crisis at this point.
Okay.
Just to avoid the potential of them dodging the fleet again, since they have a nuke. I will go on over to Caprica. We'll draw two crises. Yeah, let me just decide. Is this the best way to go about it? Yeah, if they nuke the front, that just kind of sucks. Though they kind of have more important things to do. But of course they make time to nuke the front, so I won't do that. Caprica. Which is better?
So looking like a very comfortable human win.
As long as we don't get another one. Yeah.
That's an unlikely event.
You've just jinxed it now, haven't you, Walter?
I This is probably fine. Now we'll go with the Olympic carrier.
Thank you for filtering out that heavy. That's very nice of you.
No problem. All right, Europe. Yes, Baltar, you're first.
Can we do it?
I cannot do anything.
Laura?
Yes.
Honestly, I don't think we have enough. I don't think we can do
it. Yeah, our morale and pop is high enough, we can tank it.
I think we should tank it, to be honest. I think this is an unlikely thing that's going to succeed. We're tanking it. Baltar.
Pass.
I will play this one. Done.
I will obey.
I won't obey.
And I will also play this one.
Pass.
I can reveal it.
Exploit a weakness.
Greatest contact. I guess I'll dogfight out the second greatest contact, because why not? And I will blow up the assault raptor.
That's not nice.
Jump prep, it's got to -3. And that's it. Lose a pop, lose a morale.
Baltar, your turn. Do I skill cards? Alright. I think that you should XO me to FTL. Do you have preventive policy?
Nope. It's gone.
Do you have an XO?
Yeah.
I think you should move to the armory and XO me to FTL.
Yeah.
I guess I could launch something. No, that's not going to matter. I have a strategic planning.
Do it.
We're likely to make the FTL roll. We're likely to hit Ionian. And if we hit Ionian, we get crisis on our turns. We get jump preps. And after that, it's not even going to matter whether or not they can push up the Silent Fleet.
Yeah.
Interrupts, there we go. Both are you make the roll. Reroll.
Good job. Lose your pop.
Guess that didn't work out. Oh well.
Alright. Oh yeah, there's another pop. I believe pop was that. Yes, you decreased it twice, one more time.
Oh, I decreased it 3 times. Nice try.
Okay. Pop's now 5. And destination. Hopefully double ones. That'd be amazing. That's my hope right now. Not a 2.
Or even a 0, 1, 1.
Miss Chump would work, yeah. Okay, barren planet. Lose 2 fuel, go down to 3.
Ionian time.
Yes. Ellen, draw your Nebula card.
Done.
Laura.
Done.
I will draw mine.
Alter. Okay. I'll put the fleet out.
Oh, this worked out. Actually, I've gotten rid of my last trauma. I forgot, but this worked out.
Don't say that. The Trylons don't need that information that it worked out. Right. Baltar, you're first.
Opera House, who do you choose?
I think the... Well, let's see for a moment. They're both going to get turns, so that doesn't matter too much. They both have one trauma remaining. However, Cat's trauma was a choice. Well, Ellen drew her trauma after randomly from a damaged personnel. Now, Cat has got four cards, but we have a better shot at eliminating Ellen, so I think we should go for Ellen. What do you think?
Don't do it, Baltar.
Cat has the super crisis.
That's true. But, I mean, it's not that likely that she'll actually be using it. They're pretty dire on time.
How about the fleet mobilization?
Even that won't be enough to save their asses.
You forgot the raiders.
Oh, right. Like, the odds are slightly better that we will be able to
abort
Ellen.
Yeah, draw it.
Ellen drew three traumas, yeah.
Come on, double disaster.
No.
Okay. Ellen's done, you're up, Gata.
Well, minus one morale, minus a civilian. Oh, that hurts.
Ouch.
I'm going to damage this one.
Alright.
I decide the order. Cat, why don't you draw first?
Okie dokie.
Oh,
that's
disaster.
Done.
Reshuffle the disaster.
Yes.
Come on, double disaster.
Okay,
Ellen.
Two?
Yep.
Come on! Yes.
Cat, place your traumas next to you.
Yes.
And it's Ellen's turn now. Yet more trauma for Silence.
Thank you.
Well, who are you giving the loyalty card?
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. It must be Felix Geta.
Right, I get to have two too. Because I only had one since being executed.
And now you get to choose who draw the trauma.
Touching up to me.
Probably want to choose me, you first, so that I'm more likely to die, I guess.
Yeah, well, yes, I will be
Let's
first,
you both.
And then you.
Wait a minute,
I will be first. Let's see. Okay, you.
Yep, done.
Okay, Laura. Woohoo! Get a good jump. Crap.
Alright, and lastly me. So, with testimony, I probably can't choose my silent buddy. So I guess I'll choose...
Wait a moment, I got it! He's got...
Gata.
He already has three trauma.
Gata, I choose you. Yep. You can go ahead and discard your cards.
Why can't he choose his silent buddy?
Cat already has three blue ones, and he's hoping that his silent buddy's got more blue than him. I'm going to discard.
I'm also deep down. I'm hoping we both die, and it's spectacular. So.
Nice try.
Like, and he's pulling a Wouter.
Yeah, man, you're pulling a Wouter. What the hell?
Well, I have to. It's my win condition. I can't be selfless. No, so you have to favor yourself over your silent buddy. That's playing your loyalty, which is loyal to yourself. You're not. You shouldn't actually be allowed to try to help your buddy if you are going to die, because that's not you winning. You have to play to win. That's what the game is based on.
Yeah.
Anyways, so like that's actually correct. Wouter's right in that regard. Anyways, flip over your trauma. So I have 3 blue. How many do you have, Ellen?
Well, you kill yourself, man. Thank you very much. Thank you very
much. Ellen, did you have a choice?
No. I had 2 red.
2 red.
Okay. What an abomination of the game. Oh my
because
god.
For this, I had to draw 2.
Cylons are dead. Yeah. What a spectacular white
wipeout. You should have known this was possible, you know.
Well, I knew it was possible, but I have to favor myself if I'm already going to die. Otherwise, I'm not playing to my loyalty.
Cancer.
Yeah.
How many blue did you have going in?
I had 1 blue.
1 blue, 1 red.
I had no traumas when I revealed myself. I drew 4 traumas with this.
I guess this is the price we have to pay for 3 pop.
Yeah.
I'm going to go ahead and discard my skill cards. Nothing too fancy.
Yeah, same
just
with you, Alan.
My super crisis was terrible. I just discarded it, so you can go look. It's the psychological.
So I must discard
one.
My card.
Yeah.
On the board.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Rough game.
I mean,
he just had an answer throughout. There wasn't too much we could do. I can't believe you made Leoben good. I was just so hoping he was bad.
I mean, can you imagine this episode in the series? Like, in the Cylons lure us into a trap, but it's a completely pyrrhic victory for them.
Yeah, they kill
them.
Among
they
themselves.
All eliminate.
Yeah, they kill among themselves. They kill themselves.
Yeah.
It was those fracking raiders.
Well, there was nothing else we could do.
It's the Cylon Civil War.
Yeah, they fought among themselves.
What's even worse, how much trauma did you draw on the damage for the base star? That was super unlucky.
Yeah, 4.
Yeah,
four
really
traumas.
Yeah.
I had no traumas when I revealed.
Honestly, that really sucks.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh well.
Okay, 2 games today. I must go to sleep.
Yeah, we don't have to watch the end of this, I'm sure. If you guys just want to take the win, we'll give it to you.
No. We're continuing. I mean, we haven't won yet.
Okay. Okay, yeah, we will.
Oh,
see.
God! We should have taken the win. can we do it?
I've got. Do you want to support the Elsa cards?
We should have pushed those toasters ahead.
Well, support the people. It gets me
only 1
card. Is it necessary? Can we do it without support? How much can you do, Laura?
1 high.
Baldur?
I have another support, so definitely do support.
Well, support also makes it reckless. We could get baits in the back. Although that probably doesn't matter too much. We can take care of it. Just do support here.
I can do high.
I'll take 2 blue. We might be able to make it double. Right, I'll put in destiny. I'll go first. I'm going to put in 3. Done.
Was that high or low?
High.
One high. Done.
Save 3 high, I guess.
I can't believe double Cylon death.
Well, had they both survived, it could have been quite heavy for us. We were quite low.
Mm. Yeah, I do 4 high. Yeah, because we can just take all the damage at Peggy.
Yeah. You done?
Done.
Well, probably good thing you did high. It's -5. It's
Cancels. Cancels. Yeah, we made it.
Negative
we
8, though.
No. Oh, right, that's negative 2. So that cancels. That cancels. 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 30. We need a declare.
Nope.
Let's count it up. Yeah. We made a mistake. Yeah. 3, 5, 7, 8, 13. 1 point. Fuck. Well, minus jump ramp, heavy, 2 heavies, launch. We're fucking going to lose this game now, aren't we?
Don't vote.
Everybody loses.
Everybody loses. Yeah.
Nothing.
Well, I don't think so.
You have to give a mutiny to somebody.
How about myself?
Well, me, I've got one. I've got one already.
You should give it to Laura, because we might want to exile. Actually, no, Laura, we don't want to exile.
She can go to the we break if I give it to her.
Give it to Baltar, yeah? Because we might want to exile him. Yeah.
Although, if she goes to the break, activate, you can get her out. But
My turn. I'm going to draw 2 green. I'm thinking state of emergency could be reasonable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we'd have to be certain that we'd be able to lose the food. That's acceptable.
No. I have a problem with setting the shoes.
Okay. I can XO. I could XO Laura.
I didn't want to say in front of the 2 Cylons, but I do have issues.
I could main batteries, maybe the back.
Yeah.
Well, we don't have a strat plan, so that's not likely to succeed too crude. Still, the back sector is a bit iffy. Did we do the damage, by the way? We need to do damage, didn't we? Yeah.
Oh, damage Glotzka, yeah. Or Peggy.
Yeah.
Peggy, of course, right?
Okay, I don't do it.
But you already drew your card, so... Oh, no, you are not chief.
Right. What's going to kill us?
Borders. I'll pop.
I think pop.
Yeah, we need to start escorting.
I think we should main batteries to back, because any bait that we get kills the back sector. Yeah. So the back is the priority. I'm going to move over to Pegasus. I'm going to ditch, suppose, this one. Yeah. I'm going to main batteries, strat plans. It's the back, by the way. Rolling. Ah, well. My crisis.
Oh, great.
Oh, boy.
Don't say we're gonna...
I think we want to do it.
Well, I can't help. down to you two.
I mean, I can get out of the brig. That's fine. It's the food that I'm worried about.
Join the club.
I can support the people, but that's all I can do.
How much can we do for this?
I got nothing.
Laura, nothing.
Do we have a guts?
Nope, you're the only one with purple.
You don't really want to do support of people.
Yeah, just let me go to the break. I'll just get out. Somebody exit me.
I can prevent it. I can do the check.
I mean,
how much can anybody do?
Laura, zero.
Baltar, zero.
If Laura does support the people, that's
I've already done it on the previous check.
Yeah, no, we don't want to make anything reckless here, because the result would be that we could lose a civilian.
Yeah. Just let me go to the break. Yeah.
Okay. Interrupts, nobody. I'll put in destiny. Actually, it could be favorable you going to the break, because we'd get more actions for less crisis.
Exactly.
And the fact that there's no opposition from Cylons means that less crisis is not no effect.
And you can just XO people, can't you?
I'll undo.
Yeah, maybe it was a better thing to send Alora to the break.
Anybody interrupts? Nobody? Laura?
Pass.
Baltar?
Pass.
Watch it pass.
We can declare it! Anybody?
No.
Oh, that's such a shame. It would have been so good.
Die, you humans.
Laura, your turn. Do you have an exile?
No.
Not the answer that I wanted.
Sorry, don't help.
That's why
you've
I
got a
mute.
Yeah. You've got a mutiny, right?
There's no silence that's going to break him.
No, you've got a mutiny, right?
Yes.
How about you go over to the president's to the administration, you draw a mutiny card, you brick yourself, and we can spend actions to kill the fleet without getting any crisis.
That seems like
a... I mean, it doesn't fucking matter that I'm the only one who's going to get a crisis.
No,
I'll still win the game.
Oh, I'm scared.
You forgot.
Press room, you say, or admin?
No, administration. You draw a mutiny, you go to the brick, you don't get a crisis, we don't lose. Which is kind of nice. Right, Baltar, draw your card. Oh yeah, the food laws. Thank you, Spiros.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I can XO.
Well, how about you XO me?
Who's the president now?
You are. No,
because I lose it due to the administration.
Well, you could choose yourself. Again,
yeah.
Actually,
you can choose yourself. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to shoot here at main batteries. Strat plans. 3, 2, 1. Rolling. Boom. Very good. And you know what? It doesn't need to be that special. I'm going to do. Unorthodox plan, I'm going to take 2 shots at this sector. 3, 2, 1. Hit. Ah, well. My turn.
Oh, this guy there's getting out of mutiny.
Okay. Oh. Hmm.
quite good. Fuck it, I'll do it, I think. I'm gonna crit shit. I'm gonna shoot. Strat points. 3, 2, 1. Rolling. Boom. Actually not what I wanted, but oh well. Actually, do we have a calc? Anybody a calc? Because it's preferable to have one raider remaining.
Yep. Nope.
Oh well. Maybe we can use a traitor or something. Second action. I could scout or I could consolidate.
Maybe consolidate for blues.
Can we make blue positive, anybody?
No.
No.
How about a scout for jump ramps?
That's no Cylon, so sure. There's no hurry.
That's a good point. I'll consolidate for to get you guys out. Maybe politics?
Maybe blues. I mean, I can get myself out, and Laura can OPG.
I'm quite happy staying in, to be honest.
Yeah, just blue, make blue positive.
Okay, my crisis. Oh, look, a heavy.
I think it's time for Laura to OPG. Exo-me.
No, they won't go that fast. We'll jump out before. Interrupts? No one?
Do you want restore order?
No, doesn't matter. Can we do the check?
Well, I'm in the break. Yeah.
Can you guys both do one high?
I can do one high.
I can do one high.
Okay, we can do the check. Interrupts? No one? I'll put in Destiny.
Where's the gate?
Cylon.
He's on the...
There's nothing. Laura?
One high. Gate is on Pegasus. That's main battles.
Yes. I saw it.
I'll put in done and here we go. Okay, we made it. How about I'll do this one? Seems good.
So you cannot choose another player, nothing happens.
Quite funny.
Maybe moves.
Jump prep. We gain a jump prep, yeah.
Heavy moves?
And
then we should be here, yeah. Heavy moves.
And border, yes. All the humans must die.
Laura, you're up.
Exo Baltar.
I think I've got something else to play before that.
Oh. Make a deal.
No.
It's better if we exo one another, two actions, right?
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I don't have exo, so no.
Maybe consolidate, stay in the break.
OPG. Yeah, use OPG. Your OPG.
Yeah. Presidential pardon, yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, presidential. Do you have preventive policy?
I do.
You could use it on morale.
I've got.
You want to do preventive policy on morale?
But he's not getting out.
Well, but maybe you.
I've got something else to play.
You're not.
We do have issues.
You're not sure. OP.
I think he has gonna play his loyalty or something.
Yeah, he probably has a food one.
Honestly, we can probably XO you to use that mutiny if it becomes relevant. Because right now, I'm thinking it'll never ever become relevant. And your OPG could even gain food, perhaps.
Probably preventative policy on morale and then OPG.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Ah.
There are two quorums to lose a morale to gain a resource, and there's execute prisoner, which you could play on yourself, and then you're out.
Which I'll probably do anyway to get rid of the
player
PGs. Draw four quorum. I should have done it the other way around. I'll flip the ones I've got in me. I've done it the wrong way around. Oh, great. Well.
Nothing good, I suppose. If you can kill the border, that would be nice too.
I don't have
Presidential pardon, you can get me out.
No.
Oh, look at that.
Ah, nice.
Phew! Yeah, we don't lose the morale because of preventative and we gain the food.
And now your goal doesn't matter anymore.
Well.
Okay, human buddy.
Right, hang on. Situation. Oh, 12 cards. I must discard 2.
Well, I got no XL. Maybe I should just give my OPG to Laura again.
Nah, try to get out. I can get you out.
I have to discard. I'll discard a consolidate and a consolidate.
I mean, I have political prowess. I can get out myself.
Well, do it. Go to the armory. I'll XO you there on my turn. Okay, crisis.
Oh man, looks like we're gonna lose the food again.
Actually, I'm considering discarding a nuke. I'll probably never be using that. I should ditch the nuke, yeah. I'll never be nuking. It doesn't matter, we have 2 base stars because it'll never kill us. Not without any silence around. Strat plans.
They will kill you.
3, 2,
I'll kill you!
Roll it, Balthar. Yeah, second.
I will stab you!
How about you do Pegasus? I mean, it doesn't matter if I get hit.
I'll stab thee.
Okay. My turn. I think I'll move over to the FTL location and play, test the limits.
Sweet.
That seems quite reasonable.
That's a freaking insane move.
I'll draw my skill cards.
Shut up, Miss Bego, you're dead.
And the zombie silent.
I think test the limits is a good move, yeah. Human team.
Yes.
Definitely. We need to get out of here now because it's.
I'll go over to here. I guess I could also be on the armory myself to receive an XR from Baltar. That could become relevant.
I do have another preventative as well, so if I do get an XO,
Well, actually, then you
could be playing it on the pop, yeah. And then next so.
Yeah, then you could do it on population.
Yeah, and if I get the XO.
Yeah, you could do it on population. Then we can only lose 2 out of 3 pop, and it means we could FTL on Laura's turn. I think that's the way to go.
Assuming nobody has a pop goal. Yeah.
Well, if anybody has, they would not agree to this plan. Balder, well, do you agree?
I don't have that problem. I do have other problems.
I'm fine with jumping. Right.
That's okay. Diminished at the moment.
Here we go. Jump wrap, base star damage. Well, Pegasus gets damaged.
Well, roll for it.
Oh, yeah. Strat plans. 3, 2.
Now you die.
Nope, we don't.
No. Silence lost.
Now we die.
Why?
Interrupt. Base star shots again.
Well, we have Peggy.
Yeah. I'm going to choose to discard. Because at this point, it could...
5 cards.
Actually, I...
Choose me to...
I'm better off sending Baldur to sick bay.
Or can you target me? Because I cannot be affected.
Oh, you cannot. 2 base star shots. Strat plans. 3, 2, 1. Oh.
1 hit.
Oh, yeah. Well, Peggy, boom.
Now you semi die.
Draw a card.
Two. Hey, XO.
Preventive policy, please.
Bang.
No, on me, please.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll take two tactics. Oh, look what I drew. Fat plan.
Four,
you make the roll. Maybe we'll keep it.
Yeah. Woohoo!
Show your loyalties.
Damn you.
Damn you.
Well, one. Yeah.
Well, Laura, you had something.
Oh, no, I got another plea.
I could change our plans and support the people.
Fuel goal.
And I got
one.
And one morale from Baldur.
I was a bit worried about the food. I was like, whoa.
Humans
win.
I was so unlucky today. Yeah.
Yay.
Please, Pico was so unlucky.
Honestly, I mean, I'm glad they got eliminated. They could have fucking killed us, too.
Yeah, I think Reebok made the wrong choice, yeah.
Like in Dead Border, for instance, that was...
Yeah.
And like in the fleet still being out there, I mean, we only have crappy Vipers left. We actually had to break ourselves to get sufficient actions to take care of everything.
yeah, that's excellent when there's no Cylons.
That was good. That was fun.
Oh, no.
It was hard work.
Oh, well.
Yeah, I'll stop recording.
I can't play.